In this world, how do we kill evil? How do we protect those we love from those who threaten it? What has the power to save a life and take it?
Is he dead? I take that as a no. Do you know, as a species, why do we argue, fight, and kill one another? It is because we want power. We want respect over another. It is because of this we resolve our differences with the satisfaction of combat. If he lives, it will mark the Third World War. In 3 days, a political assassin named Omega will kill 2 UN officials and the US Secretary of Defense, leaving an opening for an elite assassin group called Sector Sigma to infiltrate a nuclear weapon facility. And with this compound, they will unleash the Third World War, which was prophesied to me to come in the year 2007.
Yeah.
I knew at a very young age, I wasn't meant to live this life. I'm not meant to be here. A lost soul who drifted upon reality. I'm sorry that I exist. I'm sorry I think of taking other people's lives, because I'm too scared to think about taking my own. It's when you start to become really afraid of death that you learn to appreciate life.
We'll be right back.